Now we are going to see the fort. And the, when we will be walking the street, there's a lot of shops. Have to be careful because this is the near the shop, near the fort. You know what I mean? Because they're very expensive. I don't say, don't look anything. We're just walking in the street.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Sure. Business that's one, a good. That's a good advice.
Business one time
for anyone
is long time.
We should look as local people.
Yes, exactly. Please, this way. We are in the fort, but this is also before his fort, but right now they can get in the hotels. This is the first hotel on this area. They have two families, but all the families, they don't living here. Some families, they're living in Jaipur, and second families, he's living here. Which is we're going to see the inside, you can see the beautiful doors, the door for the use for the animals. The animals, they don't come to inside.
What kind of animals?
Like elephants.
Elephants, huh?
Look it over there, beautiful stretches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, it is meaning here the wife wedding, the family of the Rajput. Rajput, it is the first caste of Rajasthan. No, not first caste, the first caste is Brahmin. Second caste is Rajput.
Caste
system. Look at over there, the beautiful door. This is the door for the use for the animals. The animals don't come inside.
How old is?
Let's see, this is about 250 years old.
150.
So here you can see, has two families. One family is convicted in the hotels, and second family he do nothing. He's an empty. Fourth, you can see a lot of in Rajasthan.
Their descendants, actual descendants.
Yeah.
Still living there.
Caretaker.
Okay. Namaste.
Take picture.
What's your name?
Mr. Singh.
Mr. Singh, salute you.
Okay, thank you. Can I take photo both of you?
Yeah,
that sound good?
Yeah.